Good morning, everyone. How are you all? I hope you all will be all right. Dear children, do you know what we call a frog baby? What we call a frog baby? What we call a little frog? We call him a tadpole. We call him a tadpole. Tadpole is a frog's baby. So today we are going to learn a poem, a rhyme on a tadpole. Let's start it. A little tadpole. The poem is on a little tadpole. You all will listen carefully and repeat after me. Let's start the poem. I am a little tadpole. I am a little tadpole swimming in the pond. I am a little tadpole swimming in the pond. I am a little tadpole swimming in the pond, waiting to be a frog just like my mom. Waiting to be a frog just like my mom. I am a little tadpole. I am a little tadpole swimming in the pond, waiting to be a frog just like my mom. Waiting to be a frog just like my mom. First, I'll grow back legs. First, I will grow back legs and then I will get my front. First, I will grow my back legs and then I will get my front. Last, my tail will fall off. Last, my tail will fall off and then I am ready to jump. And then I am ready to jump. I am a little tadpole. I am a little tadpole swimming in the pond. Swimming in the pond, waiting to be a frog. I am waiting to be a frog just like my mom. I am waiting to be a frog just like my mom. First, I will grow back legs. First, I will grow back legs and then I'll get my front. Last, my tail will fall off and then I am ready to jump. Now I am a complete frog. Good job, children. Let's revise again. I am a little tadpole swimming in the pond, waiting to be a frog just like my mom. First, I will grow back legs and then I will get my front. Last, my tail will fall off and then I am ready to jump. I am ready to jump. Now I am a frog. I am a frog. Very good, children. Good job. Keep it up. I hope you enjoyed the poem. You enjoyed, na? Good luck. Bye-bye, everyone. See you again.